Rotator cuff tendinopathy and impingement is a common cause of pain in the shoulder. It affects up to 14% of the working age population. The rotator cuff is a group of muscles that provide stability and movement to the shoulder. Sometimes the tendons of these muscles can be a source of pain. This can be due to overload, trauma, or impingement of the tendons. Impingement occurs when there is reduced space for the tendons in the shoulder joint. This can lead to abnormal forces on the tendon and a reduction in tendon health. The good news is that advice and specific exercises can help you to reduce your pain. Impingement and pain can occur when the muscles that control the shoulder blade are weak. It can also occur when the rotator cuff muscles and tendons are not strong enough. The program within TrackActive Me will guide you through exercises to strengthen these muscles and improve the tendon health. Recent research demonstrates that self-managed exercise is as effective as usual physiotherapy. But you will need to stick to the exercises for several weeks to see a real change. And it is important while doing this program to reduce or avoid activities that cause you pain. Activities like heavy gym strengthening or push-ups may need to stop until you have recovered. You can then gradually ease back into them. In the meantime, make sure you keep active with other exercises and activities. For example, you may find that cycling, walking, or running does not cause you pain. You can also choose from our library of Pilates, stretching, and lower body strengthening programs. Just select Stay Strong and Healthy in the TrackActive Me chat feature.